On the 8th of September 1888, Peral, the first successful electric-powered submarine, was launched by the Spanish Navy. Welcome to History Pod. Designed by the Spanish engineer and naval officer Isaac Peral, the submarine marked a significant development in naval technology. It featured a revolutionary propulsion system that used electric batteries to power a pair of 30-horsepower electric motors, and this allowed it to operate underwater without the need for surface air. Measuring 22 meters long and with a displacement of 77 tons when submerged, the submarine could also be precisely navigated while underwater thanks to a new periscope design. Furthermore, as a vessel designed for military use, Peral also had the ability to launch torpedoes while submerged. Construction began in 1887, following the submission of the design to the Spanish Navy 2 years earlier. The proposal received approval, and funding was provided to build a prototype, although this was a complex task requiring precise engineering and new materials. Despite these challenges, Peral successfully oversaw the construction of his submarine, and it was completed in just over a year. Launched on the 8th of September 1888, the vessel underwent a series of sea trials over the next 12 months to test its capabilities. It could achieve a speed of up to 3 knots underwater and was able to stay submerged for several hours. However, despite the success of the trials, including the world's first underwater torpedo fire, the evaluation report expressed concerns about the vessel's range and speed. While the submarine's designer continued to advocate for its use, his efforts were ultimately unsuccessful. The vessel was decommissioned in 1890, and its designer resigned from the Navy. Nevertheless, Peral remains a key development in the history of submarine warfare and introduced features that were to influence all subsequent submarine designs.